The UK reports 82 COVID-19 deaths on Sunday, but it's the first time since October that the figure is less than 100.
The number of new cases of COVID-19 reported on Sunday was 5,177, the lowest since mid-September. While the case and death numbers reported on Sundays tend to be lower than during the week, it's still an encouraging sign. In the past week, deaths within 28 days of a positive test declined almost 35%, while new cases fell by 31%. Over 22 million people have received the first dose of a vaccine, and over 1 million have received both doses. A second dose delivery is speeding up. Visiting a London vaccination centre on Sunday, Prime Minister Boris Johnson hailed the progress of the vaccine rollout.
Tomorrow, the 8th of March, is the first big step of the roadmap that we hope is a roadmap to freedom. And it's made possible by the rollout of the vaccination.
The Joint Committee on Vaccination and Immunisation has recommended offering at least one dose of the vaccine to all at-risk groups by mid-April, and then to start inviting people aged 40 to 49.